We got a lot of these bags. We could make something with that.
Hi guys, I'm Mary from Mary's Book Monsters, and the bags that my goat food comes in have been piling up, like this one here. But we found that these bags, which are made of laminated woven polypropylene, can be reused. We can't recycle them yet, but we can upcycle them into useful things like this hat or a tote bag. So I'm gonna try and make this hat that my mom made and not mess up on it. We'll see how it goes. Alright, so now we have our feed bag. We're going to take off these, which will hold the bag closed. And then we got both ends off here. Then we're going to cut it down the middle, right along this fold here. Right. And then cut out. you can get your scissors to do that. use this one very much. So now that we have our seams sewn, I'm going to fold them out. Oops, other way. I'm going to fold them out and then fold over our seam. And then I'm going to take our two seams, put them together on the red side. And if you want to avoid a big seam, you can by making this one piece, but it is more difficult to sew it that way. So we're gonna make this seam right here, this part. And then do it in the middle, so that way, you know, you don't start at one end and it moves all around. Going along the edge. kind of. Making noise because I'm not pushing the funnel down hard down so that we have other thing I forgot to mention is that the feed bags are not the only thing made with this material. A lot of rice bags are also made with this same material. Hopefully worth it. do. Just one seam down the middle. And there we have a hat. Okay, so now at this point you can fix any little mistakes you find through here by doing this seam, or not, you can just leave the seam off. Let's make the hat. We're going to sew it. Is this one that my mom made, because my mom has been sewing for longer than I've been alive, so she's bound to be way better at it, but it's okay for first attempt.
You're doing amazing, sweetie.
Thanks, Mom. if you guys like that or you want to make it yourself, there's the pattern in the description. Leave a thumbs up if you liked it, and subscribe if you're not already.